Hey, this is Adam, and in this video, I'm going to walk you through how the Enagic comp plan works and teach you some of the secrets to how you can build your team and start making money faster. If you watch the Double Your Commissions training, you already learned a little bit about this, but I'm going to do a quick review of the basics to start off with, just to go into a little bit more detail. First, I want to show you how the standard compensation plan works, which is you have a water machine on the top, and then you start making sales under that position and ranking up. Pretty simple, right? It doesn't matter which machine you bought when you got started, you'll still make the same commissions as everyone else. And it doesn't matter which machine you sell either. You can sell the K8, the SD501, the Junior 2, the R, the Inespa, and any of those machines will count as a sale towards you ranking up to the 6A rank. The only difference will be how much money you get paid for each sale. All the products pay a different commission based on their price, and you can see the different commission amounts on this page. For example, the level at K8 costs $4,980 and pays out a total of $2,720. The level look SD501 costs $3,980 and pays out a total of $2,040. And the level look Junior 2 costs $2,380 and pays out a total of $1,280. And those commissions are split up 8 different ways, which are called points. And you can earn a certain amount of points on each sale based on how many sales you've made previously. Then any points you're not qualified to earn will pass up to your sponsor and continue to get split up between all the people above you until all 8 points have been paid out. Here's a quick video that'll explain how it works in case you haven't seen it yet.
The K8 is Enagic's flagship product and is licensed as medical equipment in Japan. Enagic's compensation plan is called the 8-point system and is so unique that it is patented. 8 points are paid out per machine, so it's about a 54% markup. Instead of paying for marketing, Enagic has decided to pay you as a distributor. This is your brand new K8. On your first 2 direct referrals, you get paid $340 each and become a 1A. In doing so, you have just opened up 2 $340 franchise lanes. This means that if any activity happens under these people, you get paid $340. On your 3rd direct referral, you become a 2-point agent. You've just opened up a $680 franchise lane, which means you get paid $680 for any referral that happens below this person, as long as the points are there. Once you have 10 total sales in your organization, you qualify as a 3-point agent. This means that the next direct referral you have opens up a $1,020 3A franchise lane, and now you make $1,020 on any sale that happens under your business partner. Once you have 20 total sales in your group, you're now getting 4 of those 8 points given out per machine. That qualifies you to open up 4A franchise lanes, where you receive $1,360 per referral. Your next rank advancement comes when you have 50 total sales on your team. Now you are able to open up a $1,700 franchise lane with your next direct business partner. Also, keep in mind that you are able to open up as many direct lanes as you'd like. Once you have 100 total people on your team, you become the highest commission rank possible as a 6A agent. This means from here on out, any direct referral that you have is a 6-point lane, meaning that you make $2,040 or 6 points per sale that happens below it.
So as you can see, the commission for each product is split into 8 different points, and as you move up the ranks, you'll earn more points on each sale that's made in your downline by opening up what are called lanes. And I know the word lanes is kind of confusing, so I like to think of opening a new lane as just opening the door to a new level of income, a new level of commission points that you can make from each sale. And once you make enough sales to open that door, from then on, any sales you send through that new door, you'll make the higher level of income on their sales forever. Now there are a couple of details I want to make sure you understand. Number one, when you make enough sales to open a new lane, you don't just automatically start making the new amount of points on every sale from then on. You actually have to sponsor people inside that lane. Here's what I mean. Let's say you just got your 20th sale, and now you can start making 4A sales. You need to actually sponsor people into the 4A lane in order to earn 4 points from their sales. You can't just put people into the 1A, 2A, or 3A lanes and think you're going to start earning 4 points just because you have 20 sales in your downline. You're also not going to start earning 4 points from the sales that come from people who you put into your 1A, 2A, or 3A lanes previously. The sales actually need to be made by people in your downline who are in the 4A lane for you to get paid 4 points. So there are going to be some people who you get paid 1 point on their sales, some people that you make 2, 3, 4, all the way up to 6 when you hit 6A. Make sense? Alright, now this second one is very similar, but I want to be absolutely clear. Number 2, once someone is sponsored into a lane, it locks in the amount of points you earn from their sales forever. So if you put someone into the 2A lane, you'll always make 2 points from their sales as long as they're within 8 points. If you put someone into the 4A lane, you'll always make 4 points from their sales as long as they're within 8 points. That doesn't affect their sales counting towards your rank or bonuses. It only affects how many out of the 8 points of commission that you'll make from their sales. So the key is, as you grow your team and you're able to rank up and sponsor people into the higher lanes, you'll make a lot more money from your new sales, as well as the sales in your downline if they're not qualified to earn a lot of the points. So here's how it breaks down. After 2 sales, you can sponsor someone into the 2A lane and make 2 points. After 10 sales, you can sponsor someone into the 3A lane and make 3 points. After 20 sales, you can sponsor someone into the 4A lane and make 4 points. After 50 sales, you can sponsor someone into the 5A lane and make 5 points. And after 100 sales, you can sponsor someone into the 6A lane and make 6 points, which is 6 out of the 8 points of commission they get sent out. So if you built it like that, the other 2 points would just go to your sponsor and you can never make the full commission yourself. But in a minute, I'm going to show you how you can speed up the process of ranking up and getting to those higher commission levels in a huge way, as well as show you how you can earn the full 8 points of commission on your new sales. But first, I want to talk about something I said just a minute ago that's very important to understand. I said if you sponsor someone in the 4A lane, you'll always make 4 points on their sales as long as they're within 8 points. Now let me explain what that means. Now obviously you're going to make the entire 4 points when you make the sale directly to your position. Then your sponsor is going to get the rest of the points. But what happens over time is, as people on your team start making sales and ranking up to the higher levels, there may not be a full 4 points left by the time it gets to you. Let me show you an example. Okay, let's start from the beginning and say that you haven't made any sales yet. And I'm going to use the K8 commission amounts in this example just so it's easy to understand. So when you get started, your first 2 sales can only be sponsored in a 1A lane. When you make those first 2 sales, you're going to earn 1 point of commission, which is equal to $340 per sale. And the rest of the commissions are going to go up to your sponsor and get split up between the people above you until the 8 points are gone. What that means is, if you have 3 people above you, you're the 1A, the guy above you is a 3A, the guy above him is a 4A, and the top guy is a 6A, what's going to happen is, you're going to earn 1 point, which is $340. The guy above you is going to earn 3 points, which is $1,020. The guy above him is going to earn 4 points, which is $1,360. And if you add all those points together, it's equal to 8 points. So what's the top guy left with? No points, right? But the cool thing is, since he's a 6A, he's still going to make bonus money from your sales. So he's not really missing out. But now you understand what it means when I say, as long as it's within 8 points, right? Eventually, if people in your downline rank up, or their downline starts building really deep, you may not make any of the 8 points from their sales. But usually by the time that happens, you've ranked up to 6A and you're making bonus money on every sale in your downline no matter what, which is actually worth more money. So that makes up for not earning any of the 8 points, right? I just want to make sure you understood that because it's an important thing to know when it comes to figuring out how much money you're going to make from the sales in your downline. And another reason is, in order for you to hit 6A, you need to have 100 sales within 8 points. So you need to be mindful of how many levels down you're building your team so the sales they make can count toward your 6A rank. A simple way to know if your sales are counting toward your 6A rank is just by how many checks you're getting for that position. If you get a check, that means the sale is within 8 points because you got a piece of it. Make sense? Okay, so those are the basics of the standard compensation plan, and you can start with that and make a lot of money. But I want to teach you some team building secrets that will allow you to start making the higher amounts of money faster and also increase your long-term bonuses. If you watch the Double Your Commissions training, you already know about the first strategy, which is to purchase an UConn position under your water machine, which looks like this. That does a couple really cool things. Number one, it doubles your commissions and will actually help you start earning the really big commissions in the comp plan a lot faster, which I'm going to show you in a minute. And it allows you to start earning money on UConn sales in your downline and make them count towards your position ranking up to 6A, which is really important because it can cut the time it takes you to rank up to 6A in half. Because instead of each person in your downline just buying one product right away, they're buying two or more. Make sense? If you didn't watch that training, you can go back and learn about the UConn and how to get that set up. Because in this training, I'm going to teach you what to do after that once you start building your team. First of all, the key to maximizing this compensation plan is having 2 really strong legs and building your entire team under those 2 legs, which in this case are both going to be UConn positions because they're the easiest positions to earn the maximum commissions with long term. Okay, so if you already have the 1 UConn position under your main position, that's going to be 1 of your strong legs. Your first goal is to build under that until you get to 20 sales in your downline. Then you can start your 2nd strong leg by opening a 4A lane in your top position. which will allow you to start making 5 points of commission right away, plus take a huge shortcut to making 6, 7, and 8 points of commission. Here's exactly how you should do it. Because your UConn position counts as a sale, you actually only need 19 more sales under your main position, and one needs to be a direct sale because you need to have at least 2 direct sales under your main position to open up a new lane. And as a bonus, at the end of this video, I'm going to show you a trick for making that second direct sale so you don't need to put someone in your team in that spot that could make a lot of sales. So the most optimal way of doing this is to make 18 sales under your UConn position. And keep in mind that if people watch the Double Your Commissions training and get an UConn position under their machine, that counts as 2 sales. So you actually only need 9 people to get 18 sales under your UConn position. Sounds pretty easy, right? Plus, you can actually sponsor people under your UConn position in the 2A lane after 2 sales, which is going to pay you a total of 3 points between your 2 positions. 1 point from the top position and 2 points from the bottom UConn position. Then you can sponsor people in the 3A lane after you make 10 sales, which is going to pay you a total of 4 points between your 2 positions, 1 point from the top position, and 3 points from the bottom UConn position. So at this point, you're already making 4 points after 10 sales, which would normally take you 20 sales, right? So we're already taking shortcuts. But once you get to 20 sales under your top position, this is where it gets really fun, and you can take a massive shortcut to the higher commissions by purchasing a second UConn position in the 4A lane under your top position. Here's how it works. When you get a second UConn position in the 4A lane under your top position, instead of the top position just making 1 point on each sale like it did in the first UConn position, now you're going to earn 4 points on every sale that you make under the second UConn position. So the first 2 sales you make under that UConn position are going to be in a 1A lane and pay you 1 point on the bottom position and 4 points on the top position, which is a total of 5 points. Normally it would take you 50 sales to get to 5 points on your sales, but now you can do it after just 21 sales, which includes your 2 UConn positions. So it's actually only 19 sales if we don't count your positions. Then after you make those first 2 sales in the 1A lane under the second UConn, you can open a 2A lane on your next sale, which pays you 2 points on the bottom position and 4 points on the top position, which is a total of 6 points. Normally, it would take you 100 sales to get paid 6 points on your sales, but now you can do it after only 23 sales. Then, after you make 10 sales under the second UConn position, you can open a 3A lane on your next sale, which pays you 3 points on the bottom position and 4 points on the top position, so you're making 7 points total, which isn't even possible in the normal compensation plan, so that's pretty cool. Then after you make 20 sales on the second UConn, you can open a 4A lane on the next sale, which pays you 4 points on the bottom position and 4 points on the top position, so you're making 8 points, which is the full $2,720 commission when you're selling the K8 machine. So you can see there's a big benefit to building under the 4A UConn position because you can make the full 8 points, but you also want to make sure that you balance out the other side as well, because ideally in the long term, your big goal is to get your top position to 6A, which you should be able to do with 50 sales on each side, but the big goal is you want to get your 2 UConn positions on the bottom to 6A, which is going to make your top position a 6A too, which is when the bonuses from your downline really start to get fun. You start ranking up some of the people below your UConn positions to 6A, and that's where the big lifetime bonuses really start to happen, when you're helping people on your team hit the 6A and 6A2 ranks as well. Now, the last thing I want to show you is a little bit more advanced, so it's probably not what you want to start doing right away, but I think it's important for you to understand because this is how you're really going to hit those higher ranks in the company long term, by helping people in your team rank up. So you start out by building the same way as I showed you, but instead of just sponsoring all the sales direct to your UConn positions, you can strategically place your sales under other people in your downline to help them rank up their positions. For example, let's say you have someone who's ready to get started and Jenna has been working hard and you want to help her reach the 6A rank. So you sponsor that person under her bottom UConn position in the 1A lane. What that's going to do is pay her 1 point on the bottom and 1 point on the top. So a total of 2 points go to Jenna. So if you subtract those 2 points out of the 8, there are a total of 6 points of commission left over. Now, since she's in your 4A lane of the top position and the 2A lane of the bottom position, that means you can earn 6 points on any of the sales she makes. And since she made the sale and only took 2 points, you're going to make the other 6 points that are left over. So do you see what we did there? We gave her the sale, which counts towards her rank, and pays her 2 points of commission on the sale, Plus, we still earn 6 points of commission, which is a ton of money. That's why this comp plan is so powerful. You can help people on your team rank up and still make money from the sales you give away to them, as long as they're within 8 points. Now let me show you a different example, just to open your mind to how powerful this can really be once your team starts getting bigger and you're not so focused on making all the upfront money from your sales. And just so you know, this is exactly what we're actually doing right now in our team, and it's ranking up multiple positions at the same time. Okay, here's how this works. Let's say Jenna has a person in her downline that's close to ranking up to 6A as well. And instead of just helping out Jenna, you wanted to help out them too, without having to make any more sales. Instead of just sponsoring your people under Jenna's position, you sponsor them under a position in her downline that's close to ranking up as well. Now there are two people getting credit for the same sales, which is helping them rank up faster, plus you can still get paid some of the points on the sale as long as it's within 8 points. And after they're ranked up to 6A, you can rank up as well and earn even more bonuses. So it's a win-win-win for everyone across the board to work as a team. And once you have a good structure established so you don't need the big upfront money as much, then you can really start going for those long-term bonuses. And honestly, the long-term bonuses are worth way more than the upfront sales over time. So once you start earning enough from the big commissions, start building under your team and helping them rank up, because that's when the serious income and bonuses start coming in from all directions. Now, one last thing before you go. I want to show you another trick that you can use to get your second direct sale you need to open that 4A lane that will allow you to maximize your commissions. It's called Trifecta, and that's where you're actually going to purchase another product from yourself to fill that spot instead of putting a person who could potentially make a lot of sales outside your two strong legs. You can get any type of product you want to fill that spot, but people usually get the third type of product that Enagic offers, which is called the Enespa. Here's what it is. The Enespa is a shower unit that removes the poisonous chlorine and fluoride from your water while you're showering. This is very important because your skin is the biggest organ in your body, and those chemicals are being absorbed every day if you're not using something like this to clean your water before it hits your body. So the Enespa is used to remove those chemicals from the water in your shower and add the necessary minerals to make your skin and hair more healthy. The retail price is $2,390 plus shipping, and when you purchase it under your main position, you're going to get a commission check for $180 sent out to you right away. To order it, all you need to do is follow the same process you did to get your Ukon product. Just click the button below, go over to the Enagic website, and purchase your product from yourself by using your main account's sponsor information during the order process. Then once your order is complete, you'll have the two direct sales you need under your main position in order to open a new lane that pays you the higher commissions without having to put one of your people in that spot. I just wanted to make sure you knew how to do that, because the Trifecta strategy is what we used to get started and it worked really well. Plus, if people on your team use this strategy, you'll earn more money, so it's a win-win. So the key is to stay focused and don't stop until you get to those guaranteed bonuses. It might take 6 months or a year or 2 years, but let's be honest. Where else can you work hard for a year or two and end up with a monthly residual check for a lifetime? That's right, nowhere. So that's it for this training. You might need to watch it a couple times for it to really sink in, but honestly, the best way to figure out how it all works is to just do it. That's how I learned all this different stuff, and once you start doing it, it just starts to click. You start to see the 2A open up, the 3A open up, you start getting checks for all the sales, and you can see how much you're making. That's when it really starts to make sense where you want to put people and stack them so they can work together and you can rank up to people in your team faster. So like I said, feel free to watch this video a couple times. I'll include some resources below the video as well so you can study them and learn about the bonuses more over time. And I'm sure we'll have many other trainings along the way that'll explain the different rules and qualifications and bonuses you'll need to know about in the future. If you have any other questions, just ask in the Facebook group or contact our support and they should be able to help you. But for now, don't get too hung up on the details and knowing everything. Just get out there and start talking to people and growing your team. That's the best way to learn. Let's do this, guys. I believe in you and I can't wait to see your team grow.